All right, y'all, let's welcome to the stage all of our remaining contestants, starting with Johnny D. Therapy to breathe. Replika Queen. And BeeBee Alexander.
Replika's ready for Drag Race right now.
All of our judges are.
Replika's ready for Drag Race.
So, we are going to get started. I am going to let our reigning champion pick who goes first. Roy, what do you think?
Oh, who's it gonna be? Her reigning.
BeeBee Alexander, please step forward. And I'm going to let our birthday girl pick who she goes up against.
Why me?
Because you just said, bitch, what about me? So I just picked you.
I feel like you're trying to ruin today.
I'm revoking your privilege. Who the fuck are you pointing at? Replika Queen, please step forward.
Sorry, happy
birthday! After Labor Day.
And I'm gonna let Story pick the song.
I don't know none of these songs. But where? Oh, these two?
Therapy and Johnny, you are dismissed from the stage. Y'all, the winner of this battle will receive a booking with me at Highwire. Highwire is a wonderful place and all of our shows are amazing.
And some dick.
Ladies and gentlemen, BeeBee Alexander and Replika Queen will be performing to It's Raining Men by the Weather Girl. Let's get ready for a showdown.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
What a deadly battle. It's a finished turnaround for me. If you think that BeeBee Alexander was the winner, make some noise. Yeah! And if you think that Replika was the winner, make some noise. Yeah! Contestants, a decision has been made by the audience and our amazing panel of judges. Please turn around for me. If that's what the audience wants, then you'll have a three-way lip sync in the finale.
No! Yeah.
It's painful. The winner of that battle was none other than, drumroll please, Replika. Yeah. Congratulations, Replika. Make some noise for BeeBee Alexander.